During a trial, or after you have a spinal cord stimulator implant, you must change the way you move for a while. This is to keep leads from being damaged or loosened. Controlled movement will protect the link between leads and the implant. Get your home and workspace ready in advance. Move things to make them easy to reach, at waist level or a little higher or lower. Plan ahead so you can avoid stretching and reaching. Keep movements within the safe zone that your doctor recommends. Here are some other examples. Keep your elbows at or below your ears when you dry, brush, or style your hair. If you have a lumbar or lower back implant, upper arm movements are generally safe. Here is how you should move your head and neck for 8 weeks after an implant. There are more restrictions if your implant is near your neck. Your nurse can show you those. For both the trial and permanent implant, be careful not to bend more than 30 degrees at the waist. Bend your knees if you need to get lower. If needed, use a chair for support. Don't lift more than 10 pounds during the trial or for 8 weeks after the permanent implant. If you're not sure what something weighs, do not pick it up. Ask someone for help. Examples of objects over 10 pounds, 3-month-old baby, most vacuum cleaners, large garbage bag full of trash, and even a medium-sized cat or dog. When you put on socks and shoes, sit on a sturdy chair. Bring your foot up to your knee. You can use a reacher if you have one, or you can borrow one. Sleeping on your side or back is safe. You can use a bed or a recliner. It just depends what feels most comfortable to you. When getting out of bed, it's best to roll on your side. Use your arm to prop yourself as you come up sideways. Getting in and out of a chair or going to the bathroom are safe movements. Keep your upper body as straight as you can. Be careful getting in and out of a car. Use the remote to turn off your stimulator before you start the car. When you get in a car, don't bend too far forward. Backing in may be a safer approach. Practice before surgery to see which works better for you. After your permanent implant, avoid rigorous activity for 8 weeks. Don't run, shovel, rake leaves, have sex, golf, or play other sports. Do walk as often as you can. If you're not sure if an activity is safe, call your nurse. Keep printed education handy and review self-care instructions often. Let us know if you have any questions or concerns. Review steps for charging your stimulator. You'll be given this information before your surgery day. Get in the habit of checking the charge level left in the device each night before you go to sleep. Follow these guidelines to reduce the risk of leads being damaged. Careful movement will help you heal and achieve the pain control benefits of spinal cord stimulation. Thank you for choosing Gunderson Health System for your care.